Don't you? Never heard.
Uncle Calselmo.
What is it, nephew? Can't you see I'm trying to think here?
I just wanted to know if you needed anything.
No, nothing. Nothing at all.
Are you sure?
Stop bothering me, Icantor.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King and put his voice and shouted.
What is this?
Need a new blade? In the Legion? If you find a book called The Last Scabbard of...
Thanks.
Grew up. Girl has to grow up. And life in the... It's an honorable craft. I'll show you what I can. Take a look. Let me know if you need something forged.
I'm Gorz's assistant. I help
him with the forge. Take a look. Back to making weapons.
Interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times. Hands to yourself, sneak thief. The winking Skeever's got warm beds and cold meat. You look like you could use both.
The warm sand of elsewhere is...
I welcome.
Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands. Yes?
Ironbreaker mine is 3 times the worth of that Quicksilver mine, and it's fathead.
Thank you.
Things all right? Cause trouble in Whiterun and I'll haul you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Thank you very much for your business.
Got some good piece. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop.
Khajiit's wares, if you have coin.
Some come to buy. I welcome you.
Take a look.
Steal. Khajiit shows no mercy to thieves.
I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
I don't buy fancy clothes, but you look like you might. I hear Radiant Raiment has a large selection.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. Blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. the finest weapons and armor. Return anytime you need arm. Sir Armor, my forge never rests.
Finest fish here, caught daily.
I don't claim, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Once I've made enough... Before I met one of the caravan lead... You do that? If... Thank you. As promised, let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant.
I work with my mother.
Storm cloaks, imperials, dragons. Ain't no matter.
Got a lot of steel to ship. Gods be praised. A lot of steel. Gods be praised. We done?
Before I let you into Rift, for the privilege of entering the city. All right, keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gates unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Home of the thieves.
Had another run-in with a thief's guild.
careful, Mina.
I run the meeting.
I'm really getting tired of you. Come by. When you bow.
Here we go.
What is it? Dragons?
Please, of course.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, hey, lass?
Jim Barris porcelains in the highest quality in Skyrim.
Learn a library's worth of knowledge in moments.
I trust you're not planning any trouble.
New in town, eh?
What can I do for you,
here
friend?
For the fishing,
if
I guess.
You're looking for... Oh, now that can't be good. Nah, I don't think so. Bolies are... Oh, now that can't be good. Thank you. Here, this is for you. with my husband's newfound religion.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Welcome to the center of the world. Or at least my brother Eriker's world.
Not my problem.
Have you met my dear brother? Oh, if you're just looking
to feel good.
But really, since Tori...
Not my problem.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Need something?
I hope you're not planning on picking my pocket. Quickly, if
not my problem. Yes?
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun? Ah, well, it was a long shot. Take a look. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Moran.
Welcome to the center of the world. Or at least my... Eriker's world.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Have you met my dear brother Eriker? The man's is... You're not getting... Hello, I'm Gisli. But you can just call me Eric. Sister, everyone does.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory that I would never have expected from a human, even a Breton.
Gods gave you two hands, and you use them both for your weapon. Respect that.